Bah, humbug.
Today I have the Witchwood Brewery edition of Bah, humbug. 5% Christmas cheer. And on the back, just gives you a little bit about the taste. I won't read that, I'll try and guess it. And you can get a free t-shirt, Christmas t-shirt, looks like. You read the back. So, let's open it. As you can see on the top, it's got a Witchwood Brewery witch on a broomstick. Very novel. Bah, humbug. Right then. Smells like a beer. Taste. Like a beer. Colour. Beery. Christmassy. Hold on. Bit of fruit. There's not a lot going for it really. It's nice, but nothing to distinguish it special. Christmas bottle beer. Out of 10. It doesn't give any aromas to me. It's got a bit of hoppy perhaps, but nothing special. A little bit of fruitiness. And that's all I can taste. Easy drinking, enjoyable. 7 out of 10. Can't move to that. Good burp. Ah, humbug.